Oh, here. I got that for you. Well, fuck you too, then.
Hello, friends. May I have a single slice of cheese, please?
Sure. Here you go.
Thank you. Have yourself a good one. And by that, I mean have a good one up your ass.
Good morning, Dave.
All I'm saying is I just don't think Cars 2 was a good movie.
How? It's a cinematic miracle.
Just forget it, Michelle. Jacob clearly has some good taste in movies. He thinks Incredibles 2 is the best one, for crying out loud.
I never said that. You don't have to be a psychopath to think that.
Like Tom.
Shh. He might hear you. He'd lose his mind if he said if he heard you say something negative about him. You know how he gets when someone sneezes and doesn't say bless you?
Please, why would he be at Commons? I mean, it's not like that jackass ever comes here.
Well, hi, everybody. What a funny coincidence. Walking past here and seeing you all at Commons? Do you mind if I join you?
Yeah, of course. Right, guys, yeah.
Wonderful. I was going to eat my lunch in my dorm room, isolated. But now I get to eat with some wonderful friends. My, awfully quiet today. Was I interrupting something?
No, nothing.
Good. Jacob. Could you pass me a napkin, please?
Of course, yeah.
Thank you.
You didn't say you're welcome.
What?
You didn't say you're welcome!
It's okay. It's not that big of a deal.
Not that big of a deal? It is the basics of human manners. Without them, we are no different than the animals. We get mean, violent!
Okay, that's it! I've had it with this abuse! You're no better than the people you claim are terrible! You're one of the biggest assholes I've ever met! And you know what? I was never happy when you held the door for me. I never hoped you had a good day. And I never, ever, ever blessed you when you sneezed.
Okay, buddy. Well, I should probably be heading back to my dorm. I hope you all have a lovely rest of your day.
Holy shit, I thought he was about to kill you.
Yeah, he's just a big pushover. I knew nothing was gonna happen. But we should probably head out too.
Yeah.
For the last time, Steve, stop fucking your girlfriend in my room!
I haven't been doing that, Jacob.
Oh yeah? Then where'd all the used condoms keep coming from, huh? The semen fairy?
I have no idea.
Yeah, well, when you want to fuck in your own room.
Ugh, this is so disgusting. I really need to change colleges. I hate everyone here. Ugh. Sleep before classes tomorrow. Good night, Rocco.
Jacob. Fancy seeing you here at this hour.
Tom! How did you get into my room?
Oh, Steve, such a kind fellow. He let me walk right in.
What do you want?
There's a lot of things I want, Jacob. A college degree. A toaster in my dorm room. Actually working Wi-Fi. And, of course, reparations for your actions.
Listen, we can talk about this. Please, just don't do anything crazy.
Crazy? You want to know what's crazy? People in this world who don't appreciate simple acts of kindness. People who don't say good morning back. People who don't thank their professors after a lecture, even if their professors are dicks. Those who don't hold doors open for others at Christopher Newport University. Like you.
Okay, I see where you're coming from. But have you ever thought of... Oh my god! Is that a cardboard cutout of Bob Ross?
Actually, that is. I was not there when I came in. Where did that come from?
Two students or anything like that.
Yeah. I guess you're right.
Yeah. Well, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go back to my dorm and totally not call the police.
Sounds good to me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Here, let me get that for you.
Thank you. You didn't say you're welcome.